order to install Hiddify on your server, first thing you need is a server running Ubuntu 22.04 and a subdomain. As you see here, we've already built the server and we have our subdomain here. So we head over to Hiddify's GitHub and scroll down, and as you see here, you have installation with SSH, installation on Ubuntu server. So the first thing you do is copy this command here and open cmd. SSH root at your IP, enter your password. Okay, let's clear this. Okay, so you copy this command and you paste it, and press enter. It might take a while. So as you can see, it only took a couple of minutes to set up, and it will provide you with admin links, which you can copy and paste it on your browser, which will take you to Hiddify's panel. So we're going to click on this green button. And you're done, so you can, yeah, okay, so we change the language and now we enter our subdomain and we can submit this. And we're almost done. So as mentioned above, you must wait about 5 minutes for it to finish. And when the green box appears, that means you're done. So you can go back to your dashboard. And you're done installing Hiddify Panel on your server.